just so good. I'm so happy God blessed me with this amazing life.
Bye. Ah!
Four lovely kids.
Hi.
Oh no, my animals, they're dead. How am I gonna get food?
Oh, it's okay. My favorite goat.
I guess I had to go break the news to my kids.
My kids,
they're dead too. What is happening?
I mean, at least I still have my goat in my house.
No!
Now that he's lost everything, there's no way he'll trust Jesus now.
All that's left in my house is the remnants.
At least I still have my
throat. I haven't eaten in days. I need to find something to eat.
Found this flower. I guess this is all I can eat.
I guess I should go find a house. And my stomach kind of hurts. And my head. Happening to me. I guess God has a plan. I don't feel too good. God, please help me. I'm so hungry. I think that flower made me sick.
What's this?
I'm so happy I found food and water.
Oh my gosh, that's my new house! My goat! My kids!
Come on, kids and goat, let's pray. Thank you, God, so much for blessing me with a better life than I had before.
All that's left of my house is the resume.
Oh, that looks so real.